is for the WWE Women's Championship. Approaching the ring from Wichita, Kansas, the WWE Women's Champion, Angel.
Here we go, and I hope, I sincerely hope, that the EMTs are ready to rush out here. I have a feeling this one will get ugly.
Watch out here! Uh-oh! Yeah! This one's about the Women's Championship, and nothing means more to these divas than that title.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at this. Look at this. Oh, no.
The WWE has never had a diva as dominating as the Glamazon. And she wills her way out.
Watch it! Watch out here!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Uh-oh!
Once again, this match is about the Women's Championship.
And she powers out. Hey!
Oh! This, of course, is TLC, but the next time we're on pay-per-view will be the end of January. with the global phenomenon known as the Royal Rumble as we begin the road to WrestleMania.
One, oh man, two. I love the Royal Rumble.
And Beth refusing to stay down.
And she was knocked for a loop. Wow, what a head scissor. Oh, look out. Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that.
What can we expect from the Glamazon at this point, King?
Listen, this is one of the strongest divas ever to compete in the WWE. If she hits one of her big moves, this could be over. Look at this. Ah, look at this. Oh, no. Ah, man, that leg's been so damaged. I'm not ready to call the match just yet. That leg's in terrible shape.
Championship on the line.
The champ does it. She's going for it. Angel, what a maneuver.
And will this be it?
Two, three.
Three.
Angel wins.
WWE Women's Champion, Angel.